Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve warning encountered two children with the same key. Key should be unique. Okay, so even though I'm getting my output in a perfect way, I'm still getting this warning in my console. So I'll be explaining you why this warning is caused, and also I will give you a solution for it. So let's get started. So first, let me go to my code. So this is my array I'm having over here, which has items react is fun to learn as a value to the key text. Okay, and this is key ID, and I'm having value as one for all. So I am having a map, with the help of this map function, I am able to iterate throughout my mylist array, and I am having val.txt inside the h1 tag, and this will just return this particular entire tag. Okay, so that's the reason why I'm getting it bold. Okay, and because of this h1 tag. Okay, so now that's good. Everything is perfect over here, but the reason what it has mentioned is that I am having two children with the same key one, and key should be unique. Okay. So as you can see here, I am having ID as 1 for all the items present in my array. So this is going to be ID 1. So I am giving this val.id. So what React says is that this key value that we are passing to our div tag should be unique, which means that it should not be same for all the items of the array. Okay. So what we need to do is we need to just change the ID to be unique values. So I will put 1, 2. This can be anything. It need not necessarily be in the increasing order, or it can be like any random value, but it should be unique. So I will put 4 and I will be putting 5. That's it. Okay. So these are unique. Okay. So now let me just save it. And if I just now refresh it, so there aren't any warnings in my console. It has just vanished. And really simple, you need to have a unique key value for each item in your array. Okay. That will help you solve this warning. Okay, so I hope you have found this video useful. I have also read many other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.